Post up, run around in it, flossing on that. This diamond, my diamond, this rock, my rock. I woke up like this, we flawless. Ladies, tell them I woke up like this, we flawless.
All right, so we live here at Swag TV. We got Miss Roxanna Wilson in the building. I got a few questions for you. First question, I just want you to tell the people, like, what type of current projects you got going on right now. Anything they can look forward to, fashion line, maybe any upcoming modeling gigs or anything you got going on.
Hey, first I would like to thank you for coming out. I have a lot going on. Just recently, Thursday, I did a fashion show, and currently I am booked out through the month. I'm doing a magazine, several fashion shows, and I'm also creating my own line. The name of my new line that I will be launching is Roxy Royalties. I am the owner of Roxy Body Couture Boutique, and currently that line will be featured inside my boutique. My online store, and I will be opening a store close to you soon. And we recently been booked for another fashion show. The fashion show will be within 2 weeks. It will be in Raleigh, North Carolina. Please follow me on Instagram if you need more information. Follow me on Twitter, follow me on Facebook, and I do go by my name, Roxanna Wilson.
Okay. Well, you got a lot going on. I just want to know, like, what inspires you to keep going? What motivates you, basically, overall?
First and foremost, what I would like to say, God first. Okay. Without God, I'm not anything. I always try to be humble. I am humble. I'm just who I am. Mm-hmm. I do everything from my heart. I definitely enjoy what I do. I'm not just a model. I'm actually an actress. I'm also a makeup artist, also a designer. I'm also a business owner. So I got my hands wet a little bit and everything. I just really enjoy and love what I do. And what inspired me most is to be better. I never had anyone to look up to, tell me how to go out and live my life from living from a small town called Kempston. And I literally started from the bottom up. I packed my clothes, put them in them trunk, didn't have nowhere to stay. And I actually literally moved with some friends in Raleigh, North Carolina, and I didn't look back.
Okay, I got a few more questions. One question, because it's a lot of girls that's trying to, you know, do fashion, new modeling. What do you think separates you? What separates Roxanna?
I will honestly say what separates me is because everything I do is from my heart. Mm-hmm. I'm not in competition with anyone. I really enjoy what I'm doing. I actually have fun while I'm doing everything. And I'm also a type of person that I will actually give anybody my last. Mm-hmm. I don't do anything for money. If it just actually bring me money, although everybody know I'm about money, because if it's not about money, it's not about me.
Absolutely.
But if it comes with money, that's fine. But it's not just all about making a dollar. So I will definitely give anyone my last. I will definitely tell anyone that I know what can help them move to the next level, what I learned, because you live and you learn.
Okay. Now you mentioned about competition, and I know firsthand experience how it can be. And this question, I just want to know, how do you deal with shade or hate, as they call it, from your people, from local community? And that seems to be a problem with North Carolina. It's the crab in the bucket syndrome. How do you deal with that?
Stuff like that really inspire me. So I would like to take the time out to actually shout you out, because I want it more now than ever, because you're the one that said I couldn't have it. And I'm not going to stop. I won't stop, because God designed me to be who I am.
So your advice is to use the shade or the hate as motivation.
Absolutely. And just not only talk about haters, because we also have a support team. Mm-hmm. Most people like to shout out the haters. Mm-hmm. But I do want to thank all my supporters. And I do have a lot of supporters behind me. And I want to thank you from the bottom of my heart. I really, really do thank all of you all who show me love, who send me text messages, who call me, and let me know that I inspire you. Because I really don't know things until you tell me, and I'm really excited about what God have in store for me. And one thing for sure, what I would like to add, I don't fuss, I don't want to argue, I'm a type of person, we can fuss today and I will still give you a hug tomorrow. Everything that I do from the heart. And I'm a Leo. And thinking of that, my birthday was just Tuesday. So I am still on my birthday mode. I'm definitely about to get ready actually to go to this modeling competition that's gonna be in Kinston, North Carolina at the Platinum Nightclub. I'm representing Raleigh, North Carolina. I'm going to take the city down. Kinston never will be the same again. But one thing about a Leo, I am a lion. And a lion do not speak to a sheep. We just roar.
I'm going to leave it at that. And the last question was a nice little segue, what you said about what God has in store for you. Where do you see yourself in 5 years? That's the last question.
I definitely see myself still on a big screen. I'm seeing myself doing more acting because that's what's really in my heart. I definitely want to do more acting, but I mainly do a lot of modeling. So you will definitely see me in the screen doing movies, music videos, local work, you name it, I claim it.
I wanna leave my footprints on the sands of time. No, there was something that meant something that I left behind. When I leave this world, I'll leave no regrets. Leave something to remember so they won't forget I was here. Done everything that I want.